Hi gamers, Warhammer 40,000 Darktide is out now for the PC and with an Xbox Series X and S version coming shortly after. And the good people over at Fatshark wanted to send me this box full of mysteries. I don't know what's inside here, but something Warhammer related. They knew I was a Warhammer fan, so very much a thank you to Fatshark for sending me this box here. It says here, if you can see, it's number 42, and also says fragile here, and then we also have Sweden 42 here as well. Not sure if it's like how many of these were made, and this is the number 42. In any case, this is something that you can't buy at stores, so just some promotional stuff. But yeah, the box is really big, weighs like 6 kilos, and let's see what's inside here. Yeah, it does say fragile, but there is something loose in the box. Hopefully the contents are somewhat okay. So let's dig in here fittingly with my miniature knife that has been assembling miniatures, even Warhammer 40,000 miniatures. So let's see what we got here. Definitely a cool box. Get rid of that. And we have another sticker here. Do your duty. Let's cut these tapes. One more, and we are in. It is padded. Let's see. First up, we have a pouch full of slime. And some other stuff. Open if you dare. Officio Medicae report, confidential for administratum eyes only. Threat classification high. And of course, we're gonna open this up. I'll try not to get any slime on me. I hope it's like, no, it's. But it's very much in. I don't think there's like anything inside here. It's just the slime, so I'm not gonna put my hand in there. But a cool item nonetheless. And then we go straight into the meat of the box. Oh, very cool. So the cardboard box is now empty. And we got a really cool metal case. And yeah, indeed. This is As you can see here, this is 42 out of 50. Very limited. I didn't even know it was this rare. We also have a purity seal here that says, as a security protocol, only those righteous enough to confront the filth of corruption and claim the ident key may access this storage locker. Are you ready to do your duty and serve the God Emperor of Mankind? And also says, I feareth no mutant, no heretic, no traitor, for the Master of Mankind is with me. Blessed God Emperor granteth me the strength to serve, the will to fight, and the courage to prevail. Above all, bestow upon me thy imperious hatred, only for only through hate shalt humanity endure. So, how do we open this? We gotta go down a bit. We got a latch here. But looks like we need a key. I don't think I was given a key. So here we have some old tags here. But yeah, I wouldn't want to break it, so I have to look for a key now. I wonder if it's in the bag or something. I'll let you know when I figure this mystery out. And that indeed was the case. I think I've located it, as you can see here. So let's extract that key. Sealed. So I'm just gonna unlock this and put the key back to its rightful place. There we go. Back with you. And we'll open this up after a quick hand wash. And here we go. These to the side. Finally remove the lock, and then I push it, put this way, and open the latch. First up we have a note to fellow rejects, a note by Anders de Greer, a game director. And then let's go one item at a time. So maybe we'll start here. Rejects will rise. No nice way to open up these baggies, but let's see what we got. First up we have a t-shirt with a logo here on the front and a bigger logo here on the back. The next bag is a lot bigger. And this is a winter jacket. Seems pretty warm. You got the same logo here on the front. And even on the inside with a bright orange interior. If I, and here on the logo and back as well. I did know something about the contents of the box. Like I do know that there's some apparel here that you can't buy in stores, I think, unfortunately. But nothing else. But yeah, pretty cool winter jacket here. And let's take out the last. We have here. It is a metal plaque. In the grim darkness of the far future, there is only war. And also a Steam code, which I'm gonna be donating to a happy viewer. Go right ahead. Let me know in the comments below when you redeem this. Paying it forward. Enjoy the game. There's also a sticker sheet. Kinds of logos and emblems here. And I think one final item inside. Nope, no, there's not. Let's dig a bit deeper. We actually, oh, this is nice. I've seen, this one's a bit warped. Let's see if we put it here. I've seen these. These are Warhammer themed scented candles. And this one is for Nurgle, a scent of pestilence. Let's take a whiff. Seems okay enough. Not too pestilential for me. Quite nice actually. And yeah, then the box is empty. One final item here. We got an Ogryn action figure. By looks like McFarlane Toys. Looks ready for business. And yeah, so not a miniature, but hey, this is a pretty cool action figure as well. Like how chunky it is. Yeah, pretty nice. So yeah, I like the box. It's like heavily worn. I wonder how they put this together, like if they had like an inventory of these old boxes and just had the idea to make an edition like this. I can't even put everything into the same picture here. So show you around. But yeah, really, really cool edition of Warhammer 40,000 Darktide. Thanks again to Fatshark for sending me this awesome box. And I hope you guys enjoy the game. Thanks for watching this video. Follow FinGamer on Twitter and Instagram. I'll see you next time. Bye.